the 64SS Impala here. I got to try to get that grill cleaned up. I don't know where I can sand that grill, because I know it didn't come like that. Somebody got some paint or something on it, as you can see right here. It didn't come like that, so I got to clean.